25 years ago, you would never turn your television to a Major League Baseball game and see layers of padding, never seeing it swaddle hitters that stood dangerously close to home plate. However, they make technological advancements every day in the production of baseball and softball equipment. The ability for manufacturers to churn out elite-level protective gear has made heavily armored hitters a common sight. The arm and leg guards that today's players wear takes the fear out of the batter's box.